Hey guys, it's Queen Nisha, and in today's video, I will be reacting to the final episode of season 2 of Ocean No Call. So let's go ahead and get started in 3, 2, 1, go. Are you sure? It literally just stumbled on that. You need someone to lean on. You can't do everything by yourself. Finally telling her this. Oh my God. You better watch what you say to that little kid, though. Yeah. Yeah. That is the entertainment world. Did you?
She looks so pretty.
So deadly.
Right. Yeah, there's something I want to see. Well, honey, you want to know the truth? I like the way that looks. Very creepy, but very nice. Right.
The beat's nice. Wow.
それぞれの願いが通じたのか誰かに導き出されたのかそれは申請で生駒市の知名度が大幅に上昇する経緯だったそして半年の時に送り俺の意味ない明かり万人万人
A 15-year lie. What the fuck is the 15-year lie? Oh, you can't do that. Let's thank God this today. Season 3 was announced. That's all. My thoughts on this season. I really adored this season a lot more than season 1. Yeah, season 1, timeless. Very, very timeless. Heaviest. Very important, very detailed. But there were times where it felt a little too taking its time. But I get the reason on why. Now, Miss Ruby. This girl about to go off on somebody. Girl, I'm like, she is ready. Love that. Aqua said, like, he set the standards. He set the table up, everything. But Ruby about to take this shit to the next fucking level. Need to see how dark she's about to go and the things that she's going to do. I mean, you know, when the shit that we do is nuts. It very, very nuts. And if so, I'm going to fucking love it. And I'm gonna run with it. God!
Okay. This mofo.
This cold mofo killer. He fucking pushed her. I don't want to hear no shit. Oh, I told you to watch your step. Probably has no remorse over that. To be there that night. The night that Aqua, his previous life, his previous person, died. He had to. Because there were two people. One young, one, two, well, both of them were young in a way. But he had to. He seems like the type of guy who was like, I'm not going to do the dirty work, I'm going to let people do it for me. And he hired that kid. I mean, he had to hire that kid and be like, okay. Because how did you know? No one knew what hospital she was at, right? Unless if they were still together, and they possibly had to be. But my biggest thing is, why? I was a very, from what I've seen as of now, she seems like a very lovable person, and that she just wants to make not only herself, but also Ruby happy. She wants to make others happy. But because of the fact is, I is this like, thing about it, so it's like the bottom of the barrel for her. I do hope that in seasons later on, however long this is going to go, we do get, you know, one thing I know like two things from this that I got spoiled back about them. I'm not gonna say what they are, but I was talking about it in podcast last night with some of my YouTuber friends. I don't know how long I'm personally going to be continuing this show due to one of the spoilers. I don't know when they're possibly going to put that out into existence for this show. But probably maybe whenever it does come, so I will say, I think I gave a guess of like season 3 or season 4. If it's not season 3 or season 4, it'll probably be like 5 or 6, however long I'm going to do this series. But probably that will be either A, when I drop the series completely, or B, turn my brain off and just still trying to figure that out myself. Didn't think that they would have done that, but they did. Like I said, those are the only two things that I know. The 15-year line. What the fuck is that? It was hard to see because like the one thing is like the captions are so small and such that you can't see like who written it, but it had to be either Ruby or Aqua because I'm guessing that's the only thing. No, definitely this season was really good. I'm really excited for what the fuck season 3 is going to entail because like once again, Ruby is not Ruby anymore. That is Dark Ruby, and Dark Ruby it seems like a cold-blooded killer, and the things that she might do. I'd be fucking terrified. I'd be way more terrified than the fucking Aqua. I think this girl is gonna be ruthless. I think deadly, and even more ruthless than her brother. The things that she has in her mind and that she's going to do, probably next fucking level. I don't know whenever the hell season 3 comes out, but I will say thank you for casting Bomberman in the show. I mean, he's playing, you know, once again, he's playing like. And I'm not mad about that. I love when he plays like the sadistic role characters or like the deadly role characters. It's something about that I love. Don't get me wrong, like I love anything else that he's in, and I also love him as Riku in Kingdom Hearts. But it's just when he those are like his bread and butter. Even till today, all these years after watching Death. Stuff I can get in that role. But other than
than that, guys, that is my reaction video towards the entirety of the second season of Oshinoko. If you guys enjoyed it, please give me a like. Please subscribe to my
channel. Of course, I will see you guys officially all.
Whenever the hell season 3 will come out? Maybe it'll probably about a year from now. I can see that, definitely. Of course, you'll see me probably later on in the day or later on in the week with the continuation of all anime. Do you remember that I am trying to catch up with all these shows from Thursday up until today? I'm trying to get this all done before this hurricane comes between Tuesday night, Wednesday morning. So pray for me. Hopefully no bad things come out. Hopefully the power doesn't go out, because I swear to God, if the power goes out and I have to do another 3 days without power, that's not gonna be good for me. Go to work. But until then, I will see you guys on next.